guys, good morning. We are at the holy land of Ayodhya, next to the Birla Mandir here. Now it's early morning, 6:15 a.m. and it's around 15 degrees right now. Very chilly morning here, and we are going towards River Sariu to take a holy dip.
Everyone is taking the heat. Everyone needs warmth.
The banks of Sariu River. My hands are already numb, and you could just imagine how cold the water would be. Cold and refreshing bath at the River Sariu. We are back to our room and heading towards the most important place in Ayodhya, the Ram Janmabhoomi. For the Ram Janmabhoomi, because of the tight security, there are no mobiles and other electronic items allowed. Also, it's advised to keep your belt, watch and other leather stuff also in your room, and go empty-handed to the place and pray to Lord Ram. Jai Shri Ram. With several layers of security and in a caged park, we are able to have the darshan of the Ram Janmabhoomi. Unlike the Ram Janmabhoomi, we are here at the Birla Mandir, where you can have the darshan in peace. Jai Shri Ram.
Srimate Ramanujaya Namaha. We are at the Ambaji Mandir, also known as Divadesh Mandir. The person in this photo, Sri Yogi Parsarthi Iyengar and his wife Singammal, built this temple. I am blessed to be in one of his lineage. My grandfather's grandfather, Arjinga Permal, one who was instrumental in sending Vivekananda to Chicago. Arjinga Permal's maternal uncle was Sri Yogi Parsarthi Iyengar. So he has built the temple here, and since Singammal looked after this for many years, people fondly called this mandir as Ammaji Mandir. This temple is also known as Divyadesh Mandir, one of the 108 Divyadeshams.
We are now in Faizabad bus stand, and in the bus which will take us to Prayagraj. We are eagerly awaiting to attend the world's largest religious gathering, the Kumbh Mela.